Children's Channel's Rat Can 2 has landed by what you earthlings call the seaside. Tommy Boyd and Dave Benson Phillips get sand kicked in their faces at Blackpool from the 9th to the 22nd of August. So there are even more chances to win a humongous Silver Fox mountain bike, get mucky with the Gunge Plunge, and sing along at Captain Keyboards. So Baywatch, look out! Rat Can 2, the Earth Patrol, live from Blackpool, weekends at 8:30, only on the Children's Channel.
Magic Tea Party, and it's full of colorful surprises. Pour clear water from the teapot and...
looks like pink tea!
Dip the spreading knife in water and... looks like jam for crackers.
Lovely party.
The Magic Tea Party comes with everything here.
Take a cab downtown to the School of the Arts, and maybe fame?
School of the Arts. Music, acting, dancing, plus all the regular stuff.
Your school gives me a pain.
Me too sometimes. But if I can be something, if I can do something, it's likely to come out of that school.
Hey, I thought that was what this school was all about, competition.
Yo, well, you thought wrong. That's the last thing the school is about.
It's tough when you're starting out. Fame, evenings at 6 on TCC.
But I still don't understand why I needed a microchip implanted in my shoulder. Sheesh! Was this Edison's idea?
Quite correct. And that chip will enable us to maintain communications with you.
We'll be able to talk to each other across time? That's amazing.
Yes, and that's why Edison is our most respected scientist.
Well, it should be interesting to find out at exactly what point during the mission his microchip will fail.
You just keep your mind on saving your ancestors.
And so I found myself aboard the Flying Duckman, the pirate ship of Black Eye Pete, my historic forefather. Now to see if Edison's microchip really works.
I have a collect call from the year 1843. Will you accept the charges?
Sure. Dynamo, cough if you can hear me.
Here we have a problem.
The chip's interfering.
Just don't tell me that the communication chip will make it difficult to bring me back to my own time, okay?
Well, all right, then I won't.
We're working on it, Dynamo.
I've got to go, guys. I see an enemy ship approaching fast. Just figure out a way to get me home again.
Arr, there she is, men. Now be a slimy octopus beneath the Flying Dutchman. Arr, that's the ship we come to sink. Arr.
That's Mongoloid, all right.
If we can sink that ship, mateys, the future belongs to us. Up to the times.
Don't believe him. He's out for himself. Miss me. All hands, prepare to ram that ship.
It's Dynamo Duck. Back from the future into the past.
Fasten your seatbelts. Oh, boy. Wait! Why are you attacking them?
We be pirates, don't we?
These guys are carried away in the heat of battle. I can't stop them from fighting. I'll have to sabotage the ship.
All right, now, Dynamo, you want to find a barrel with a red X on the side.
Yeah, once you locate it, pack the powder into a tight ball and shove it down the barrel of the can.
Gently.
It's done, guys. Pull me back to the present, now.
Yeah, we're still having trouble with the chip.
Come on, guys. Solve this problem. I only have seconds left. The ship's gonna blow when they fire that cannon. Come on, get me out of here.
If we tried to bring him back now, we could lose him forever.
We need more power.
We're losing him.
Full power, Edison.
Better late than never.
We nearly lost you, Dynamo.
My molecule spread over 200 years. Not a pretty thought.
Dynamo, I sense you have a chip on your shoulder.
In my shoulder. If you want to avoid the sinking feeling, be good to animals.
Superheroes, Captain America and Iron Man. There'll be interviews with the people behind the Marvel Comics characters, a Children's Channel exclusive interview with Captain America himself, and competitions with fabulous Marvel prizes. A whole month of Marvel power on the Hour of Power. Weekends at 12 on the Children's Channel, starting in 2 weeks' time.
Magician, thief, cavalier, and acrobat.
Who was that?
That was Venger, the force of evil. I am Dungeon Master, your guide in the realm of Dungeons and Dragons.